Hi, this video is about how to delete your YouTube channel and Google Plus page. If you're like me, you probably have several channels listed under your main YouTube channel. But what if I want to get rid of one of these channels?
Hey, I'm Drost, drostdesigns.com.
Here are the steps to delete a YouTube channel and its associated Google Plus page. Keep in mind that when you delete your YouTube channel, it will delete everything on it, including your videos, messages, and comments. You also won't be able to create a new channel if you want to use the same URL later.
Step 1, sign to YouTube channel. Click on the profile picture. Here you can see I have a number of channels listed under my main channel. I want to get rid of Drost Video Consulting, so I click Drost Video Consulting. Click the profile picture. Click YouTube settings. Click advanced. If you scroll down to the bottom here, it says delete channel. So you just click delete channel. Here it says please note, this will permanently remove Drost Video Consulting and its data from YouTube, including videos, playlists, subscribers, comments, search, and watch history. However, your Google account won't be deleted. So then you just confirm by clicking Delete Channel. That's it.
If you have a Google Plus page associated with a YouTube channel, it will still exist even after you've deleted the channel. So how do you remove your Google Plus page?
Click your profile picture. Click YouTube settings. Click Edit on Google Plus. Scroll up to Google Plus page. From the drop-down, click All Pages. Select your page. Click Manage this page. Go to this gear icon, click the drop-down, click Settings, scroll all the way down to the bottom, and click Delete Page.
That's it. Now you've removed the Google Plus page that's associated with the YouTube channel. Here's a valuable power tip. YouTube allows you to create 50 different channels under your main YouTube channel. This comes in handy if you want to create a new channel for each new niche. This also means you can manage all YouTube channels under one YouTube account. And now I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video.